Let's sit. When we sit in Buddhist meditation, they talk about the sit still. But what that mean? We never be still. In a sense, always have a movement in an energetic level for this short meditation. See if you can feel into your body and the satara level of your body. And really listen. Not telling them to shut up or calm down. No, just listen what they want or what's present this moment. Of course, you are kind witness, loving witness. So just listen. You all are yogis and yogini, so you know how to use the breath. Gently, for example, your spine is always undulating. Breath comes in, breath goes out, like an ocean wave. Make sure you are breathing three-dimensionally, especially pay attention to your back body, which is usually ignored by you. See if we can find the subtle movement in the spine, which is very diverse, not linear or not just back and forth. See if you can feel this shimmering channel just a couple inches in front of the spine, we call central channel, the axle in spine. Tension, flexion, undulation, perhaps rotation. So this is one of the sadhana we practice, really explore the wisdom body, the body which already know how to move, already know what is. So just let go of bossing around. See, this one time, this one session, really listen to your body, wisdom body, feeling body, energetic body, as a bridge to deepest core of who and what you are. Then you start to have a fragrance, a smell of what that smell like, what that feels like. The great yogi, the founder of Mahamudra tradition, Indian Mahamudra, Tibetan Mahamudra tradition, Saraha said, I paraphrase, I visited so many holy temples, sacred places all over, but I never visited this holy temple, which gives such a joy, greatest joy and bliss than this body. The bliss resides in our body, temple of the body. So again, today's sadhana practice, see if we can get in touch with that saraha's realization, even glimpse into that. For that, I think we need a little bit of more playfulness and breaking this habitual patterns, this fundamental of that. Feel into, we have this habitual movement, even movement in yoga practice, even subtle body training we have been practicing. Sometimes it's become a very linear and a form oriented. And give me that form, so I will practice. Then I get to the goal, so to speak. So sadhana means go straight into the goal. So we have this idea, if we do this, then we get somewhere. So see if in this session, we can kind of let go or loosen that concept, really explore how our spine and the central channel more organically want to move and, explore in terms of physical body, all these layers of all the body, right? Most external body, physical body, food body, in terms of that, the spine needs a lot of hydration and give a lot of movement. And energetically also connect then with the emotion, body, and then subtlest dimension of the body, and so forth. That's at least my intention today. We do lots of play.